Black Friday is getting a bit of an early start. It's actually happening this week. Yes, stores offering great deals today.
Because Thanksgiving comes so late in November this year, and there's just a few weeks between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Well, those shopping days, you got to act now. Some retailers aren't waiting. They're trying to give you the best bargains. WESH's Ricky Klaus joins us now on how you can jumpstart your shopping. Ricky, it looks like you're already seeing some crowds.
Meredith, yeah, lots of people here at this Walmart. We're in Orlando, and there's no reason to wait until next week, according to Walmart, if you're looking for Black Friday deals. Next week, that's so last year, starting on Black Friday. This is the earliest that it and other stores have ever offered Black Friday deals. Sears, Kmart, and the Disney stores are on board as well. The actual Black Friday falls late in the calendar year, so stores don't want to wait and lose those very important shopping days, especially since experts say consumerism is a bit lackluster this year.
With a short holiday season, the unique convenience of Walmart, shopping online or in a store, becomes that much more important.
Stores are definitely worried this year. Consumer spending is one of the lowest points it's been since the fall of Lehman Brothers.
We looked into some great Black Friday deals on televisions, and here's what we found. So, again at Walmart, one of the really hot items is an LG 50-inch LCD high-def TV. Boy, that's a mouthful. Normally $5.98, but now just $4.48, $150 off. Walmart isn't the only place offering great deals on televisions. Target is selling an Element 50-inch LED high-def TV. It was going for $5.99. Now it's priced at $2.29. And not to be left out, Best Buy is offering an Insignia 39-inch LED high-def TV for about half off. It was $349. Now it's just $170. If you don't want to put on clothes and you'd rather shop in your pajamas, you don't have to go to a brick-and-mortar store. Amazon is starting to offer Black Friday deals today as well. Meredith, Jason.
Yeah, that's the kind of deal I look for, the ones that you can just enjoy from your home and not have to fight a crowd.
Exactly. You don't have to fight for the parking space.
Yeah.